parole board hearing is scheduled today for a man who is serving prison time for his role in the murders of two Dartmouth College professors. In 2001, investigators say James Parker and his friend posed as students conducting a survey when they stabbed Hoff and Susanna Zantop to death. Parker was 16 at the time. He's serving 25 years to life, and this is his first chance at parole.